How can I use badges on my Moodle site? In Moodle, administrators or others with the appropriate permissions can award site badges to users who complete various tasks. Teachers can award course badges for tasks within courses. These digital badges may be awarded and displayed just in your Moodle site and courses, or you can connect to an external badge awarding organisation like Badger so that your users can send and display their badges elsewhere online. Badges are enabled by default on your site, but you can disable them from Site Administration Advanced Features. You can access the badges settings from Site Administration, General, Badges. Here you can set up a connection to an external backpack such as Badger from Manage Backpacks. If you don't want external connections, you can uncheck the box in Badges settings. As an administrator, you can award site badges by clicking Add a New Badge, giving it a name and a description plus other optional information, and uploading a suitably sized image file. And when you click to create the badge, you can then specify the criteria. You can award the badge manually, or you can select a condition which the user must meet in order to obtain the badge. One example of site badges is profile completion, where you can specify certain profile fields to be completed. This can encourage students to add extra information to their profile. Teachers within courses can add course badges. When a teacher accesses their course, they can add and manage badges from Course Navigation, More, Badges. They can award badges based on slightly different criteria. For example, they can award badges for completing individual activities or a whole course, whereas as admin, you can award a badge based on a series of courses being completed. To summarise, site and course badges may be manually awarded in Moodle or automatically depending on activities completed. Badges can be connected to an external backpack.